Prepare to attack.
All right. Let's get things started. I'm going to play Genji. Because he can climb things and be a nuisance. By the way, I got a random fucking Genji skin from a box. Just like everything else. You know, if there's one person story I didn't read in terms of all the bios, I didn't read Genji's. Because I read Hanzo's and I was like, alright. Because Hanzo's story is that he was like the heir of a family. And then they were like, yo, kill your brother.
I was on the wrong channel, so...
But he was like, I don't want to do that.
Just tell me if you need me to switch. It's just, I love Junkrat.
It's alright. Just rain hell on him, man.
That's the general idea.
But... So, Genji... I don't know Genji's story. He just at some point becomes a cyborg. Which is pretty badass. You know, what if? Cyborg. I'd be a cyborg. As long as there's no trade-off. Dude, I would totally fucking give up some things.
Yeah, even
like,
on the right
I would totally allow myself to be in like a full suit of metal.
I'll come out through the left. Like straight pick.
Genji's where, if it meant I could be more awesome.
Turrets right on
things.
The side, all right, to the left of the main entrance, jump right to
a different direction.
We're the only ones here. Just go a different direction. They're just setting everything up there in the middle. 3, 2, 1.
Attack commencing. Yep, turrets down by the point.
Spam it. Monkey, save me.
And May and a symmetry turret on me.
May's
monkey
dead.
Care. Monkey's behind you. Turn around carefully, he's in front of that spawn.
Oh no, I see him.
Oh,
Junkrat's
nice.
Left.
We got a bunch of kills. Turn weapon up in the cart.
Alright.
Era up top.
Winston just puts down a shield from afar.
We have the card and the livings.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Diva's up.
Diva on top of me.
Oh. I'm fine with that. Oh, I'm fucked.
Come to the card if you need heals.
That's two, Pharah.
Oh, good. We got the cap, but they're about to hit us in the ass.
Yeah, watch out for that turret on the right. And the turret on the left.
Banzai! Oh god, I missed. Oh god.
Oh dear.
Diva behind us.
She's dead.
Nice.
Excellent. Let's get back on the cart and keep it rolling. Monkey on the cart.
Damn.
Yeah, curveball charging in hard like that. We lost our meat wall.
He's going for the tour. He's got more forward action.
Barrow top left.
Turret's
nice.
Down. Where's their mercy?
Careful, monkey's on there.
Mercy's down. Monkey's down.
Genji behind you. Genji behind you.
Unhypnotic.
Top left, Genji.
He's half health. He's gonna heal.
Oh, they're on top of us. She's right in the shuttle.
She's behind us.
Monkey on the left, monkey in the middle.
Ouch.
She's dead. Don't do this to me! Why? Oh, I knew he was gonna fucking leave.
I'm backing out.
Again.
I think I'm doing better with Genji.
Let's get in there.
Getting some damage done. Sometimes using my sword.
Fair above us, careful. Yeah, Pharaoh's right above us. Monkey's
down.
Hit me.
I'm over here now. Looks like Genji's trying to go for...
Monkey's behind us.
Alright, we just got a lot of ass whipping in. Let's knock it in.
Oh boy! I'm surprised I didn't die there. I should've. Oh fuck.
Try and get out away from me. I need to jump something.
Genji got
oh, that Genji.
Well, damn. Okay, well, there's a lot of
Chunky,
us on
come
their
back.
Side. Let's keep it going.
Chunky, come back!
I return to the fight.
You dipstick!
Now yeah, let's get out there.
They're
above us.
Let's keep it moving.
There's so many mobs.
Fuck that up. Probably gonna go Reaper to count these.
They're still behind us on the shuttle.
Let her sit there. If she starts running at us, we can deal with her.
Hey, well, she's picking me off. She's floating in, killing me. We need to regroup. This is getting a little haphazard. Careful if you're alone. Yeah, wait there.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my next Genji help, and then I'll go Reaper.
Did we lose to a guy?
Careful. Try and get back to
yeah,
us, Reinhardt.
Chunky got DC'd.
I'm trying.
Oh, they're way overextended. We get a couple kills, we're good. Damn it. Nice. This is our time to push. They screwed it up.
Okay.
Left side, Junkrat.
Yeah, Junkrat's on the side. Junkrat's down.
Pharaoh spamming in general.
Pharaoh right side.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Lucy ult.
Monkey's killing me. Awkward. Getting picked up without any real advantage. I'm trying to group again.
I am healed.
Huh. Monkey's outside of our spawn. Careful, he's coming back. Nice. There's one for free. We lost Reinhardt. Okay.
Just chucking, jumping in. Over it. I like how he gave up. He's like, yeah, I'm not bad to you.
Yeah, I got carried back by both of the monkey ulties, so...
There's on top here.
Monkey coming left side.
No one can hide.
Coming on the widow.
Aw, man.
Okay. We're going Reaper. Although I should probably, you know what, I'm gonna go Roadhog. So that way we can have some tankiness and some pull along with the shotgun.
Guys, like no one turned around when she murdered us.
I mean, I was holding off two monkeys and a Lucio.
Yeah, we're pushing in at the worst possible times though, like when we're getting flanked. You gotta collapse on the ones that are out of position first.
Oh, goddamn monkeys. Ah! I would have missed anyways.
The payload is in my charge! Let us move it!
Monkey behind again.
Not anymore!
My ultimate is ready!
Another justice!
Heroes never die!
Monkey, I'll flip him back here.
Enemy turret.
That's a win.
I wasn't even looking. I'm dealing with the monkey. It was just constant fucking gorillas.
Play of the game.
Hey, which sword alt was this one?
Hey.
Using no Kyoku.
Dragon Blade kills. Yay. That was a fun time as Genji. And then the monkeys ruined everything. Goddamn
it's
monkeys.
It's pretty far.
I did 1,811 damage as Roadhog in the, like, short time that was him? Nice. I'm happy about that.
Prepare your defenses.
Aw, we're defending. Tracer can still be good for defense. You run in behind their lines and murder them. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna go Hanzo again. Lets me take the tank or the sniper role, and it lets me try out a little bit more Hanzo, who I suck at, and that's important to always note.
Only way I can get good is by playing him. I just need to, like, aim where they're going, or just hope they're super slow, and we'll just get hit if I'm pointing directly at them.
So it looks like they changed the crosshairs again, because beforehand they always looked like this, no matter what character had the crosshairs, but now when I'm McCree, it goes to being like this. And so I guess they heard complaints and were like, yeah, you know what, that is dumb. Let's make the crosshairs normal.
Greetings.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Now this thing has an 18 second cooldown.
Gonna take a look on the far side to see if the back door
locked.
We do have Hanzo to scout that out reasonably well.
I'm gonna cover it with 3 turrets right side anyway. Just to be sure.
Great.
I'm gonna get back. I'm by myself completely.
I guess you don't give a flying funk, huh?
Attackers in
your
defend
of the wolf
from his death. Oh, Yoda died.
Oh shit.
And I got shot in the face.
Yeah, same. Good fun.
So it looks like they have a Hanzo too. That's fun. Oh god. Look at. I just noticed their levels. How many fucking hours do you have to have in this game to get
Hold
up to where court
you
is?
To. You're outnumbered.
Holy shit. Now, I'm pretty sure when you're in a pre-made, it tries to find other pre-mades, so I wouldn't doubt that.
Trying to get heals on you. Run.
A big group. But they are on a different caliber.
Their melee is level 476.
Reinhardt blind. Oh dear, wow, they're pushing out hard.
Yeah, put 80 on.
She fucking waved to me and murdered me. Oh, Jesus.
Roadhog's knock on the right.
Fox is brain.
They're at top right too.
Yeah, she's half health.
Brutalize here.
Just in case. Get them off the point a little bit. Like that.
That was excellent timing. Got some breathing.
We got a TP top right. We don't get it.
Oh, what the? I didn't think he'd get me from there.
That was interesting. Yeah, let's get that TP
down.
Yeah,
TP's in that top right.
Yeah, they just drop in. They're like fucking ants.
They just dropped in.
You
from
kick
right
the fucking anthill.
Have you got ults? It's gonna be ugly. Nice.
Hey, we have a teleporter. Oh, nice freeze.
Well, I can get the TP, but it's not gonna matter, I don't think.
Oh, it's the buzz.
We need to get on it. We need to get on it. We need to get on it.
Killed the Symmetra. She's fucking sitting there, like using emotes.
Yeah. That's Lucio ulti.
Okay.
I just got my fucking Hanzo ult.
Almost.
Damn.
I could have pushed some of them up.
We needed something to be able to spam them. Wow, that's surprising.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Huh, I don't think I've seen a straight up supporty play of the game for a long time.
Well, that hurt that fast.
That hurt. Ali, unable to play with this ping. Bye, Chunky.
It's not that bad.
Chunky's saying he has 2,000 ping.
Oh! Oh, okay.
Prepare to attack.
Alright, this is gonna be a toughie. This is obviously, at least some of them are pre-made. No, they're totally a full pre-made. And half of their fucking team are people who are like, at least over 100 hours in the game each, except for HNG. He's more like around 20 to 30. So I don't wanna go... I'm gonna go McCree. Because I don't want to play a character with like 150 health. That would be the worst thing that we could do. Because they're gonna have a lot of damage rolling our way no matter all the time, no matter who they are. That's what it's like to be a badass with experience, who knows every little trick of the characters. And the only way to counter that is by spamming Fan the Hammer away. I still need to get used to how Fan the Hammer works.
So they have a level 23, a level 149, two level 2 hammers, a level 330, and a level 476.
Oh yeah, that's 476 guy. I think he's up there for the records.
Must be.
Yeah, they've got a Hanzo and a Junkrat chilling out in these middle areas. They're gonna fuck with us.
Just move out with the shield if it's danger. Yep, miss the scatter arrow. We're good.
Down.
Let it come back. Don't push hard. Yeah. The online.
Yep, just gonna back it up.
Alright, let's try and push again.
It's handy. Where's the DPS? Left side?
It was on the right.
Right side around the gate.
No, our DPS.
I'm just taking the point, don't mind me.
Bastion's ulting in, back it out.
Oh, that's gonna allow us to push.
That's miraculous you're alive. Alright, let's roll. Helden sterben nicht. Oh, they res. Party on these dudes.
Gotta be a teleporter around here.
Heroes never die.
Don't move.
Oh, no. Down. Bastion left side.
Ooh, take him out. We got the buff shield. Oh, shit. It's not the way.
I try to dodge around the corner instead of.
Awkward a few levels. We just needed Reinhardt to just charge at him with the shield up and have him killed. Or not, like, not literally charge, just hold up your shield. We had two DPS with us. You just had to block.
So sorry.
Oh dear.
It's coming for you. Yeah.
Alright, well, could have been worse. Let's try that again. So yeah, try and keep your shield up in front of Bastion and just have the DPS killed.
Back sitting ducks.
Don't worry about holding the shield from the block part.
TP's down.
Holy shit, this guy's scary.
Alright, got one.
No!
Bastion's there. Get ready, he's blocking part.
Sitting right in the middle.
I'm dead. Turn around because Eva's heading us. Turn around.
Bastion's down.
Oh, that was not worth it.
I'm all taking the point. Who's
I'm on
with
the point.
The point is mine. Welcome to Jordan. Nice shot. Taking the point. Who's with me?
Come back, go on heal.
I'm
staking my claim on the objective.
Whew.
Okay.
I'm proud of us.
Not bad.
You got fucking A.
I think we got most for our ults, too. I'll take it back, but we do have a room clearing ult. Good news.
Did do right.
Bastion's doing the fly-in fun thing.
Flying Dutchman.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Ooh. You got mortar.
Alright, I'm gonna start it off with my LB. Well, there's sentries.
That's even right now. They're portal's down,
right?
Where's Bastion?
Port's dead.
Bastion's in the middle of the room. He's not
deployed
yet.
We don't really have any skin in this game. We just need to back out. Tracer on me. Turn
watch
around.
Watch out, Tracer flanking.
Let's just back out. We no point pushing now.
I feel ripped off. I fucking shot that Bastion. With my ult.
No one can hide from us.
Not soon left.
Oh,
Bastion's sticking around up top.
I'm dead, careful. I mean, don't push hard unless you get a pick.
I got hooked.
Yeah, you let the tire go right by, ouch.
I really couldn't do anything about it, I was at the temp capture.
Oh no, D.Va was watching the tire go by.
Yeah,
oh, it was
I'm
you.
D.Va.
You were trapped?
Yeah, I was Junkrat trapped, I couldn't move.
All systems checked out.
Okay. Okay, we're even, we can try and push in.
Toucan's gonna get a heal above you?
Careful, Tracer coming behind us.
Tracer on the right.
Watch out for those Junkrat mortars.
They're here now.
Heroes never die.
Jesus Christ. That Junkrat.
Oh, ouch.
That Bastion is really good.
We need to make sure we're grouped and pushing though. Too many people getting picked off. Solo. Bringing up the rear. Okay, lost one. No point pushing. Bastion's on the cart, or on the little floating platform.
Suitless now.
buffalo turrets past that gate.
It's high noon.
That bastard is super low.
He's doing it again.
He hasn't gotten off of it from the first time.
That means they have a second bastion. I'm on the point.
Oh, nice. I'll be damned if you got that deep. Bastion's coming around behind you on the left.
Ah! I see that.
First stick. You got the first stick. We're good. You got some progress.
Oh my god. I gotta say, not killing that bastion makes me feel like we deserve to lose.
Killed him.
Fucking, I'm like, alright, I'll just hide underneath the point.
You guys call me out where you want me to go. I'm getting kinda lost here.
Just don't even bother going in unless we've got at least one DPS with us. Like, holding your shield up does nothing until that happens.
Yeah.
Alright, we can move in. Coming right.
There, here. Almost down, there, here. Almost down.
Oh, shit.
We got a lot of good snipers and anti-pedestrian damage.
Oh, that's not gonna end well.
On top of you on the right.
Oh god, oh god, oh god!
Just queue, man, just queue.
Junkrat's on the right, care.
I'm gonna go Pharah after.
Junkrat's top right again, we really need to flush him out. Nice hit on.
He killed himself.
Okay, one down at the start. Oh, this might be it. Damn, speed drop. Bashing above, bashing above. Oh my god.
Son of a bitch.
There's the roadhog.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous.
Oh.
I'm going. I'm changing. Online.
Damn, that was a solid push too. Alright, we get another shot at it. Careful.
Holy shit, that guy's a good shot with his recon mud.
He's up there again. Bastion.
God damn.
Can you block it?
One Bastion.
Right,
there's
one for free. Keep moving in. This is good. Alright, Junkrat on the right.
Another junk, Q down.
He's still on the right. You walk by him.
Yeah, I'm just kind of in the point now.
We're getting murdered horribly.
Oh god, I took a grenade to the face.
Yeah, Junkrat's still on the right. He was spamming us the whole time.
Hey, Spike, could you go like Soldier?
Sure. Game on! Back into the fray.
60 seconds remaining. He actually came back all the way over here. I just expected him to die and then do it. Would have been
I really don't want to be here. Oh, awkward.
They have a Pharah now.
Yeah, be really careful. We have a bunch of people pushing in with no cover.
Oh, that fucking bastion's getting on my nerves. Okay, Bastion hopped off. He's showing out the staircase to the left. Where you are, Spike.
Tires down, it's moving. We get one more shot, Roadhog.
There's a Bastion hit on there. Get on the point again.
I think that's good.
Yeah. Oof. Yeah, our last few offenses were kind of bad. People kept dying for no good reason.
They got really counter-aggressive.
Yeah, well, that's where we were getting a chance. We were getting picks on them because they were just getting out so far.
Oh god, which of the... Oh, oh no.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Nope.
What a jackass!
Yeah,
oh.
God, no.
Fucking ridiculous.
Give him credit for that one.
Sky Bastions, man. Sky Bastions are scary. Ugh.